Reality is the reality, right?
And so, you know, he overturned what Trump put in place. And what Trump put in place was, fuck you, we're not paying you anymore. And not only are we not paying you anymore, we're not taking your shit anymore. And that's what he did. Did it solve everything? No, it didn't solve everything. Did people stop coming across it? No, they didn't stop coming across it. Were they coming across the way they are now? Absolutely not. Were they coming across the way before he took office? Absolutely not. He put a hell of a dent in it, and it was working. And, you know, the longer you hang that shit out there, the better it fucking works. Unfortunately, he didn't have enough tenure for it to continue to work. In the meantime, this asshole goes and fucking not only reverses it, checks the fucking amount of money we're going to give them for fucking what? Do you think they're going to fucking stop this shit? No, they're not going to stop this shit. They're pushing these motherfuckers across the border faster than they can fucking... It's ridiculous, dude.
Hillary and the Democrats, they want to...
You know what you need to do
now?
They're
starting.
Well,
so...
Get your information, over.
And then, so, you have to ask yourself, because they say, oh, well, you know, we're only doing it for the children. We're not doing it for, you know, the adults and whatnot. We're sending them right on back. So, at this point, I'm questioning, are we fucking trafficking fucking children? At a federal level?
Yeah.
I mean, that's my curiosity. I'm wondering if we're not investing in child trafficking at this point.
Who is he going to go with?
They're only going to match 16% of the adults, okay?
There seems to need some clarification here. My call is November 3, India Tanga, November, and I'm in Kiso with N2LYM. Is there a problem here?
Where do I get your information, over?
Where do I get what information? Identify your station and we'll get through this, I assure you.